Welcome back, everybody, to Reading with Mara. Tonight, we are going to read Llama Llama Hide and Seek, A Lift the Flap Book by Anna Dewdney. Llama Llama Hide and Seek. Llama Llama, red pajama, can't find his fuzzy llama. Where can fuzzy llama be? Llama Llama counts to three. Do you see him near the blocks? Could he be inside the box? Open up the lid with care. Is he hiding? No, not there. Then you can lift the flap, see where it says, no, not there. Do you see him on the floor? Could Fuzzy be behind the door? Open up the drawer with care. Is he hiding? No, not there. Flap. No, not there. Could Fuzzy be beneath the bed? Is he underneath the spread? Lift the blanket now with care. Is that Fuzzy? Yes, he's there. Lift the flap. You see that Fuzzy is there. Now, where did Llama Llama go? Is he hiding? Do you know? Look behind the chair with care. I wonder if... Yes, he's there. Behind the chair, you find out. He is there. Someone else is hiding too. Look under here and see. It's you!
Who is that?
Me!
Yeah! Then you lift up this flap. You see the mirror. It's you. The end. I want to tell you about this program. This book was sent to us. We signed up for what is called Dolly Parton's Imagination Library. And so maybe look that up. Maybe look up Imagination Library, and they will send you, depending on where you're at, they'll send you a free book every single month to read with your kids. And this is one of those books, Llama Llama Hide and Seek. And Mara loves to look at herself in mirrors.
Look, who is that? Yeah. Who is that?
So sign up for Imagination Library, depending on where you're at. Get a free book each month. Thanks for reading Llama Llama Hide and Seek with us by Anna Dewdney.
Bye.